Hi, my name is Courtney Marshall. I'm currently attending White Sixth Form College. I'm studying English language, English literature, history and film studies. The areas of filmmaking I'm most interested in is directing and scriptwriting. As both allow you to be creative and original, they allow parts of yourself and your interpretation to be reflected into your work. I also love film as an entirety, as I am self-absorbing, and in a lot of elements of life people judge you and already have expectations of you. When you make a film, none of that matters. The audience can't see you physically, they just see your visions, and that's what I love. My other passion, aside from film, is music. I'm a very creative person. I play guitar and write my own songs. I contribute to Twitter and Facebook, though I don't promote any personal work. I do promote others, as I believe it's important to advertise and have access to different platforms, especially how popular e-media is becoming. My favourite genres are romance, drama and comedy. I don't have a single favourite film or director, as I enjoy many styles, not just individuals. I have made a documentary and a short TV programme as part of media studies, both at GCSE and AS level at a previous college. I've also done a volunteering shoot for a local media company to get a feel for the industry, and I believe it is an industry I could succeed in if I was given the opportunity, and I hope this particular opportunity will be the start. The only commitment I have during this time is college, but I don't think that will be a problem. Thank you for watching.